Before I say goodbye to the band, I just want to say, boys, you are some of the most talented people I've ever had the pleasure of working with, and you've been incredible on tour. Big round of applause for the band. Country and sing in front of such an incredible audience. Thank you so much. I had the best time. My face is aching from the smiling. I'm so happy. And if you would have me back, I would gladly come back. But yeah, this has been an emotional roller coaster for me. I hope that's for you. I hope it's not ruined your Saturday night. But I've had such an amazing time. I don't even really want to leave, so I'm just going to drag this out. But thank you for being here. Thank you for giving me your Saturday evening. I've had such an amazing time. And I just want to sing you this last song. This is a song that completely changed everything for me. I used to be a guy who used to work a 9-to-5 job. And dream of doing something like this, and now I have my album out, I have my headline tour, my first ever in Europe, and I couldn't be happier. I honestly couldn't be happier, and I know it's down to every single one of you guys here. So thank you so, so much for being the best fans I could ask for. You've been so patient with this album, with this tour, and I can't thank you for the bottom of my heart enough. So thank you all so very much, and I believe you need this last song that changed everything for me. This is Barbie Girl by Aqua. Please tell me you don't know this one. No, I'm joking.
Oh!
No, it's not, it's not. Ladies and gentlemen, I will leave you with this. Which is not Barbie Girl by Aqua. This last song is Dancing on My Own.
Somebody said you got a new friend. Does she love you better than I can? Sky over Amsterdam. And I know where you're at, I'll bet she's around. And yeah, I know it's stupid, but I just gotta see it for myself. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. So out of line. Yeah. just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her.
I've had the best time ever. Thank you for being such an amazing audience. I will be back on Instagram. Thank you so much.